it's me. Who else would it be? So we're gonna be trying this. G sauce. Okay. What it is, it's like an almond hummus with mustard. See, the company started on a mustard seed. There's a cute little, so it's like low carb, because it's not made with chickpeas. And there's 6 different flavors. No, it was free. I did have to pay the shipping. I will put a link below. I'm pretty sure you can still get the 6 pack for free. This first one is Thai chili. There we go. And I got a little palate cleanser here in my chapter 2 cup. Okay. Grab a little chippy chip and have a dippy dip. That's what it says on here. Okay. Not double dipping, see? That's got a really good bite. Could be the mustard. Could be the chili. Let's see which one's my favorite. Okay. The next one we're gonna try is, ooh, habanero. Ooh, I don't know about that now. I gotta take the palate cleanser. Hold on. Ooh, it smells spicy. Okay. This is a Christmas gift to myself. Not a fan of that one at all. Ooh. Trying to get that off my tongue. I'm gonna try a nice mild one. Hopefully the original. Ooh. Kinda wish I liked milk. I do have chocolate milk. Well, almond chocolate milk. Okay. Hopefully this gets rid of that habanero. Woo. Okay. I'm gonna put them back in so I don't get them mixed up. I don't want to accidentally grab this habanero one. Ooh. Indian curry. This is a... I love how green this one is. Compared to the others. It has more of a green tint. So. Okay. Nah. Let's see if it's as good as that other curry. Hummus. It's good, don't get me wrong. But it's not. Maybe it's the coconut. Okay. Palate cleanser. Cilantro lime. This came to. It says, your salvation is at hand. Okay. Apparently they are. Man shall not live by bread alone. They are a Christian company, as I said. Ooh, kind of smells like Chipotle. Like the restaurant. That's cilantro lime rice. Well, I've never had it at Chipotle, but... Mm-hmm. very subdued. But I like it. So there's a place called Qdoba where I'm from. There was no Chipotles. Okay. This one is number 3 on my favorites. But yeah, there's probably Chipotles in Milwaukee now, but there wasn't when I lived there, and I just never have tried Chipotle. This one is Chipotle. Ooh, it's red. I don't know if you can see that. The cilantro lime one is like a light green. Now, this one should probably be my favorite, but we'll see. Number 2. These are all really, really good. Except for the habanero. That's like, not even, there's only 5 I like. This is the nutritional info. 130 calories. For 2 tablespoons. Only 2 carbs. Only 2 protein, which I would think with the almonds there would be. And there's egg in here too, so it's not vegan. But you would think there'd be more protein. Let's see. I like the Thai chili the first, Chipotle second, the original, the Indian curry, the cilantro lime. And habanero is not even on the radar. Let's see. This is your come to G sauce. Okay. G sauce moment. Interesting. Okay. Our eternal promise is you will experience fullness of joy with G sauce. If for any reason your experience is less than our promise to you, we will refund or replace your product. So, and they're from San Diego, California. Our sauces started in a local farmer's market from small batches. Our family-run company is growing from a mustard seed to a mustard tree with uncompromising values, quality, and a no-quit entrepreneurial spirit. We are on a mission to bless as many people as possible, and we are honored that you are a part of our story. So, okay, savory sauce made with almonds and avocado oil. So yeah, I do think these are really good, especially if, you know, you're low carb, not high protein, but it's low carb. And you like hummus. It does really feel like hummus, tastes like hummus. You know, just less carbs. So give them a try, and I will put the link below. Hopefully they still have the free sampler. And that will be the link below if they do. And if they don't, well, what I will do, well, you know, I mean, obviously I can't do anything. I don't own the company. But you know, I'll just still have the link below for this. So, I don't know. I like it. It's good. It does taste like hummus. A lot. So, you know. I might buy it again. Possibly. Okay. So, till next time. Laters.